So what does a runic matrix... Oh, my
so
God.
So it lets you make things by infusing them.
Mm-hmm.
So you can make things such as, like, Hoe of Growth. You like that, don't you?
Oh, yeah, I've got that in my other world.
Should we make one of those?
Yeah. Okay.
So if you go to the book again, and you look to the left of Infusion, one of the ones, one of the tools is the Hoe of Growth.
Left of Infusion?
Yeah.
I don't think I have it. It's just a big old... There's Thormic Fertilizer.
Thormic Fertilizer? Oh, there's no, you don't get any items?
No, I... There's like a big wall and then like missing required research.
I wonder what that might be, because it can't be anything that exciting.
Oh, Lamp of Growth. I've just unlocked a Lamp of Growth and Lamp of Fertility.
Ooh. That could be cool. We could make a Lamp of Growth. Let's make a Lamp of Growth.
Yeah, I'm just trying to see like if I unlock bits and pieces, if it'll eventually unlock stuff.
So if you make an arcane lamp, and I'll set up the altar to make to infuse it, to make it an arcane infusion.
Arcane lamp?
Yeah.
Arcane lamp, okay.
Now, do you want to make... Actually, do you want to make the Lamp of Fertility?
God.
Casting a romantic light on things.
Oh my... No.
We could put it in, like, the cow pen and it'll make some babies.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm glad you said the cow pen and not our bedroom. Because I think I just heard the sound of a nuclear explosion on Tumblr. Daylight sensor and an amber block. Okay.
Either way, we need an arcane lamp. Daylight, so I'll work out how to do the infusion. So I think we need two more altars or several more altars.
Whoopsie. A daylight sensor. Daylight sensor. Oh my days. Slabs, nether quartz, glass. Okay. Whoopsie.
Whoopsie.
Slab.
Best way to set this thing up.
Nether.
Never.
Did you hear that S Club 7 are reuniting?
Are they?
Yeah, I think it's for children.
Simon will be happy.
I think it's for children in need.
Oh, right. So it's like a charity thing. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, I put this elevator right where I need to put the altar block.
Slabs.
You slab.
I knew you were going to say that. I felt it. I felt it incoming.
I'm sorry. Help myself.
So I've made a daylight sensor. Uh-huh. What was it? An amber block?
Yeah.
Amber.
You have to move the block. Elevator for now.
Whoopsie. Oops!
Well done!
No! I didn't know! I appear to be in some kind of mode that is not solicited.
Okay.
Don't worry, I deleted them already.
Kids.
I deleted them already. Yeah. Stop crying, children. Stop crying!
But Kim! I trusted you!
I wouldn't trust me. I've made it legit. Check my screen. I've made it legit.
Mm-hmm.
I need iron.
Iron.
Iron skies. Oh my god, we have so much iron, it's unbelievable.
How have I already scanned the Lamp of Fertility?
Oh, we need some nitrous as well. Nitrous?
Instability nitrous. Moderate. That sounds a bit worrying.
Sounds like my current frame of mind. Oh dear. That goes in there. No, you go there. You go there. Daylight sensor carrot. Up top. And then it was iron there and there? Yeah.
Made
arcane it? Arcane lamp.
Nice.
And now to make a fertile lamp.
Ah, that's what I'm going to help you with.
Oh, this is hard.
Because we were going to infuse it.
This is hard.
Yeah, no, this is what we're doing. This is what this whole thing is for. Chill. Chill, my dear. Okay. We need 2 fire shards and 2 gold.
Oh my god, scan the arcane lamp.
Yeah.
Scan it.
Hang on.
Scan it.
Give me a sec.
Scan it.
Scan it!
Where is it?
Oh.
It's got loads of stuff.
Ooh, I like.
Oh my days.
Right. Alright. So you put the arcane lamp in the altar in the middle.
You've got it.
Have I?
Yeah.
I have not.
I know.
I have not, Kim.
Put it in the thing.
In the altar in the middle, yeah. Boop. Oh god, please work. Okay. And then...
Stop praying to the god of darkness.
16 Victus, 8 Granum and 16 Bestia. Right, so that's in the middle. Okay, and then we had to make gold either side. Alright, so I'll put a gold there. And like a gold there. And then fire shards next to the gold, sort of one to the left and one to the right. Oh god, please work.
Oh, I see. So it's essentially like a giant crafting table.
Yeah, pretty much. And then we've got a carrot and a wheat to the right and the left. Okay. Carrot.
This is kind of cool, but also really like eldritch and...
This is fun.
We're going to get in so much trouble.
We're having fun.
Oh, is this fun?
Yes.
We are having fun! All right, boss, all right. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me, boss.
I'm not going to hit you.
We done yet? Can I press go?
Not yet.
And make the spooky stuff happen?
Not yet. Is it wheat? Hang on. Move the shard. It needs to be semi-symmetrical.
Bone meal. You need 2 bone meal.
No, I'm making the love one.
Isn't that a lamp of growth?
No, I'm making the lamp of fertility.
Oh. I clicked on the wrong one.
Okay. I think that's about right. Okay, so then it says we need... We might not have enough stuff in the jars. That's what I'm worried about.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so because it's going to draw stuff automatically from the...
From the jars, yeah. So we need 16 Bestia, 8 Granum, and 16 Victus, I think. I think that's from the jars. So if we look at the jars...
Mm-hmm.
For those things. I don't think we've got any of them.
Ow. Ira, Tellum, Victus. There's 64 Victus over
here. We've got Victus. So we need Bestia and the other one. So what we do now is burn up stuff in this alembic to fill the jars.
Decidia. Hey, isn't that a game?
Yeah.
Yeah, Final Fantasy Decidia.
Yeah. So if you want to do Granum, that should be easy. You just need seeds, I think. And I'll do Bestia. So Beast. I'm not sure what I'm going to get Beast from.
Granum. Wheat. No, seeds.
If you can look it up.
Seeds I have.
Beast. Bestia.
Where do I put them? Just in here?
So you'll find... Yeah, you put them in the furnace with some coal. And it'll cook up them up into this jar. Hopefully. Granum. Yeah, there we go.
Granum. We need a granum, right?
Yeah. That's perfect. So... I need to find Bestia. I need to work out what Bestia's in.
How much granum did you need?
It's 8, I think. If we look in for the recipe on the fertility lamp, yeah, 8 granum. 16 Bestia. Might be like egg or something. Egg. Oh, I know where it's from. I know where it's from, Kim.
Mm-hmm.
Leather.
Humans.
It'll be from leather, for sure.
I would have said humans.
Humans? Well, yeah, maybe, but I think leather is probably a safer way of doing it. So if we scan the leather, we'll see.
Okay.
Yeah, it's got 1. Hopefully. So you've got 30 granum, so if you want to take that jar away.
So I just hit it.
Yeah, and we'll hopefully have more jars. Do we have any more jars?
We should do. Like,
there's a whole jar of stuff here. What is this? Victus. More Victus here.
We got all the Victus.
Lots of Victus. So we need to make a new jar, which is glass, panes, and wood panel.
I really want to, like, organise these all in rainbow colours.
You should, yeah. That would be great, actually, if someone organised them.
Someone? You mean me?
By someone, I mean you, of course, yeah.
By someone, I mean you. You scrab.
Where's my wand?
Did you find a jar?
I'm making new ones.
We've got a Leyden jar.
A Leyden jar?
A Leyden
jar. Or not, a leaded jar.
No, it says Leyden. L-E-Y-D-E-N.
Don't know what that is.
Pretty kinky spelling.
Okay, so we'll put a new jar down, and we'll put the leather in the furnace, and hope we get Bestia. Tutamen. That's not the right one. Try again. How do I empty a jar? Bestia, there we go, perfect. Ow! So we'll put loads of liver in there. I'm going to get loads of Bestia. How many do you need? 16 or something?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, 16. I mean, 16 Victus. Cool. Come on, fill up. Why isn't it filling up?
30 granum.
Oh, I see it's going into that bit. Oh. Can we empty that? Ooh. What have I done, Kim?
There's fluids there and everything. Oh my god. I've
done something bad.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Alembic is about half full.
Is it? What does it say that?
It says on mine, the alembic is about half full.
Oh, balls, what am I doing?
I don't know.
I think we need more alembics to do this. Oh, ah, I'm in the bowl.
I don't really understand what...
Basically, because there's so many aspects inside the leather other than just that one.
It wants to chuck out more.
It wants to, yeah.
So surely you just need another pipe and another jar.
Perhaps, yeah.
Because it's got multiple outlets, so...
Think we could do that? Let's try that. I'm not sure if it has got multiple outlets. Is that... Oh, I guess you could do... Oh, you can spin it around like that. Oh, okay. So that's... We need another jar. Cool. That's fine. Something we can do.
You're feeling a little bit out of your depth, Duncan.
I am a little bit.
Yeah. See, this is the panic I was feeling every time you were going on about witchcraft.
Yeah. I see. Right. Okay. Ah.
There we go.
Okay, that's filling up with panis. Heh, panis.
Oh my god, it even looks like toilet roll, doesn't it? Is that just crap? Like literal crap?
I think it's like cloth.
It says the alembic is empty.
Right, let's put some more leather in. See if we get more bestia out of it. 5, 6, it goes. The bestia's going up. It's working!
Finally. It's only gone up to 6, though.
Is it run out? No. Guess it needs more time to cook.
8, there we go.
There we go. Yeah, it takes a little time.
By the way, did you take the elevator out?
Yeah, because it had to, it so we're trapped had to go down underneath here. One of these.
We're trapped down here with all this eldritch stuff.
Well, we can put
stuff.
It back
yeah.
when we're done. 10. 11. So when this is done, I'm not really sure how you set it off. Once all the required essentia have been infused into the target object, the other objects will have their essentia essence drain. Maybe we just use the wand on something.
Mm. Just try hitting things with your wand and seeing if it sets it off.
Yeah.
All over the place.
What, the wand? Yeah. Or the thing?
Just give the wand a good shake.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, where's my wand? This isn't my wand.
Oh, no.
This is my mini wand.
Where's your fly open?
There we go. Ah! Sorry.
Wow, not in the face. Never in the face.
Never.
Ugh.
Oh. Ugh. It's got 20, right.
Let's do this.
Let's see what happens. Oh, okay.
Oh,
Jesus Christ, what's going on? So apparently if things pop off the altars, you've got to pick them up and put them back really quickly. Holy crap.
Oh my god.
Look at this. This is amazing.
Eldritch. We are doing eldritch things here.
Keep an eye on these things.
Yeah. Oh,
the gold's getting in, I think.
Why is it exploding?
I think that it just put the gold in, didn't it?
There we go.
What else has gone in?
Another bit of gold. Carrots going next. And the shard.
Yeah, we did it! Woo! Oh my god, there we go. We made the lamp of fertility.
Oh my god, we actually did something.
Holy crap.
So what are we going to do with this potent device?
So when you put it down, apparently things around it get like really horny and start making love.
Oh my god,
what just happened? Does stuff go into it?
I am getting out of here.
I think you need a jar of Victus.
I am getting out of here and I am throwing myself in the water. Cold shower. Yeah. Cold shower.
I'll pick it up, don't worry.
Margaret Thatcher naked on a cold one. Oh my days.
So if you go and put next to our animals, they should start just like boning.
Wow, that's such a delicate way of describing the process of nature and the wonder of life. Wow. Well, we could do with more sheep, so yeah, come on over.
Let's try it out, shall we?
Yeah. I wonder if we could make Ramsay and...
We need a jar of Victus to activate it. Hang on, I'll go and get it.
Yeah, I wonder if we could make Ramsay and the other ram, Mickey.
I'm not sure if we can breed them.
Oh. Okay.
We could try, but I don't think you can. Mm. It would be crazy.
That's disappointing.
Yeah. Oh, I need to get...
Because then we could have all the...
Questing rams
that we have so sorely neglected.
We never finished him off,
no,
did we?
No, we did. So, yeah, so I reckon we should, like, make loads of sheep and then we can get the remaining dyes.
Mm-hmm.
See? Our plan has come together.
It all fits together.
Yeah, like, just as we planned.
Just like the alembic.
Just like we meant.
Where's the exit, the secret one? Because that's the only way in at the moment.
It's just...
Oh, there it is. Because there's no elevator to go down there. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here. Oh, I like it.
That was my little thing.
That'll
that
put
I was
people
doing.
Off.
Let's right. quote that.
Order jar. Got it. We've got a jar of life to power the sex lamp.
Oh my god. Why is this the first thing you've created? See, there is a thousand things I could say about this, but I just don't want to say anything because the reality is everyone could fill in the blanks here.
There you go.
Oh my god.
Look
oh
how much
my
love
god.
Is going on here. Wait, where's all the loving? Come on.
One of them's in love. Let me push this one over a little bit.
He's not close enough.
Go. Over there. He doesn't want any part of it. He's like, no. No. I'm out.
Aw. Why isn't it working?
One of them fell in love.
Come on, guys.
Do you need to put the Victus closer? There we go.
Oh,
whoa,
oh, there
whoa.
We go. Ooh.
Oh, 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 there we go.
First babby.
Babby lamb. Stop looking at me. Oh, he's looking at me like he's all sad.
Maybe he's in love with you.
No, it will never happen.
We're two different sheep.
Oh, my God. Well, there we go. We've made a lamp of love and some really crazy altars to worship the dark god Shoggoth.
Scan it.
Scan what?
The lamp.
Oh, the love lamp.
No, sheep in the way.
Get out of the way, sheep. I can't.
Now there
you're
is.
In the way.
Ooh. Got it. Oh, yeah. It's a lot of stuff.
Oh, my God. Oh, my giddy aunt.
Cool.
All the stuff.
Well, that's fun.
Woo!
So that's basically the that's pretty much Thorncraft, really.
Okay.
It's just that's all the kind of ways of crafting and... things you need to do to build things.
And this is going to cure me of the flux. How?
Well, we're going to research a lot until we find something deep in one of these trees which will teach us how to cure taint. I'm sure it's in here somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
So just keep scanning, keep researching.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, we'll pretty much we'll build something occasionally, something fun like the lamp. But yeah, that's the basics of Thorncraft.
Okay. Cool.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
We'll see you again. Goodbye.
Why is he
witch
attacking
hunters.
Me? Duncan, what are
oh
they?
Oh my god, kill them!
How are they in the
kill
base?
Them!